HEADAPP with Airo Fly, introducing its amazing features.
Yes, it's something completely new for general aviation and sports aircraft. Basically, it's a system that we devised last year. We just met around a couple of friends, and we decided to introduce some technology that normally is used in advanced aviation, I would call military aviation.
I would agree on that.
Yes. So basically, we use commercial glasses, and on top of that, we installed a proprietary software in order to make a head-up visor, of course, compatible with the prices and the technology available for sports aircraft.